We're here on St. Stephen's Day and it's fantastic with clear blue skies. The sun is shining.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From the Dublin mountains to the Quilter moorlands. From the Celbridge main street to the Ballylandly lodge. This land was made for you and me.
I'm here to defend a 24-hour right-of-way that we've used for generations. I live in Stecumney and I actually come through from Stecumney on my bicycle right through Castletown to Celbridge Village, as have a lot of my neighbours. They've been using it for about 50 years.
To say we should be supporting Kildare County Council's assertion that there is an established right-of-way down through here. Kildare County Council in 2006 issued an enforcement order to say that an established right-of-way existed.
And I'm out to support the Castletown, keep the right-of-way open. It's really just to emphasise that it is a right-of-way, it's public use, and we need to keep it open.
I'd like to show solidarity. I'm from Leixlip originally, live in Maynooth, so Castletown is a natural resource that I've come and used many times, you know, to walk the dogs, come with the folks.
I don't believe in bringing back the old Anglo ways of keeping people out of a right of way, and I think what they've done here is recreate the old Anglo way of having the big house, and the people then are going to be kind of cordoned in whenever they feel like cordoning us in.
And I'd like to think that in the evening time you'd be able to take a walk, particularly in the summertime, and that the, you know, the gates would be open.
So we're here to keep it, to keep the pedestrian gates open at all times of day and night. That's important, that's really crucial for future generations.
It's my land, from the Dublin mountains to the Kildare woodlands, from the Celbridge main street to the Ballylandly lodge. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.